stop the crusade.
Thank you.
Not enough wrath.
I hope the soldiers on the ramparts are holding their own without us.
20 years ago, Bael was loosed upon the world. He besieged the barbarian capital of Cesaron and used treachery to access the Worldstone Chamber, circumventing the three ancient guardians, Talik, Mordok, and Korlik. In the end, he succeeded in corrupting the great artifact. Though Bael was slain by heroes, his damage was irreversible.
Thank you.